Hello everyone. Just want to show you our newest project. We did a community event for the ladies doing these Islamic artwork. Here's one sample. And here's the second. I'm just gonna explain very quickly how we did it. We had some amazing artwork from it. Some of the ladies are truly talented. What we did was, to make things very simple, was we had all the supplies. This is just a small 8x10 canvas, some oil pastels, a Sharpie, a pencil, a thick and a thin paintbrush, and black acrylic paint. Then beforehand, we prepared stencils in different silhouettes of masjids and different Islamic handwritings. Some said Alhamdulillah, some said Subhanallah, some said Allahu Akbar. Different silhouettes. We had a simple version. See, it's over here. Printed it on cardstock and just cut them out using an X-Acto knife. We had all these prepared. We managed to do 40 women in a little less than an hour for the project itself. Whoops. We began by getting the stencils, placing them how we liked on the board. Stenciling it out using the pencil. And then picking out the words, whatever we liked. Once it was finished stenciled in with pencil, then we redid it with a Sharpie, because once you color with the pastels, then the pencil is going to kind of fade and you won't see it. When you do it with the Sharpie, then you can definitely see the silhouette of it, and the paint, you're going to end up painting that, so with black, so it's fine. The pastels kind of look like crowns. They're really fun to do. We did this, we started in a circular motion, and then each color we gradually changed in big circular motions, and then we blended it with our fingers. Over here the same, I did the opposite. We did it in a line pattern, getting from light to darker, and then subtly just blending it with the fingers. Once the pastel portion was finished, this part was all white still, except for the black line of the Sharpie. We got the paintbrushes and we outlined it in the black acrylic paint. Then we used the thick brush to quickly color in the inside. The more intricate the letters, the little more difficult. Some people use the back of their little paintbrushes, which worked out nice. Then we just got the thick brush and painted out the border. Some